it's getting to the nature of these ethical and moral traditions that are embedded in the framework of human cultures. And when I reflect on the current state of affairs of humankind and the fact that, you know, we're on the brink of destroying ourselves and our planet, I can't think of anything more important to be researching and understanding than the nature of the core experience that gives rise to this sense of caretaking. Mm-hmm.